You've got to see my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. We need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person? Jolene, that's staying here. Keep that thing away from my daughter. Get that out of the
city. I've got to jump on the rooftop. Any second. I don't give a shit. My men are ready to step in. Just give the order.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Thank you.
Man down. I repeat, man down. Less than immediate evac.
Any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go!
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. Trust me, and let me help
you. I don't want your help! Nobody can help me! All I want is for all this to stop! I just want all this to stop! Are you armed?
Yes, I have a gun.
Drop it! No sudden moves or I'll shoot!
There! No more gun! I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no.
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right? I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with it. He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die. Well, all humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now? I'm going to apply a tourniquet. Don't touch him. Touch him and I kill you. Okay. Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I loved them. You know?
But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Daniel, if you let it slip, they'll kill you. Let the hostage go. You have no other choice.
I want everyone to leave.
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.